Time to buy some more rebuilds, like 10 at least. And I think I can sell some crab, right? I don't know, I will sell a bulleted and rock pools, rock tomb, but we'll see. Can I add her? Yeah, the rare candies. We have a PP max, holy crap. Yeah, the stardust, we can sell that. Alright. At the museum. Well, I think we'll kill them, huh? Yeah, it's kinda sucks, huh? I guess this will... What the fuck? Sleep City. The port where the people are booking cross bots. Yeah, new team is just going to say the same thing, okay. Okay, let's just switch some of my Pokemon around. Let's switch LA for Slash. Actually, I could just go and do it the other way by whatever. And yes, I've been missing the front, doesn't really matter. Hey, give me a donut. Perfect environment for our duty. Bringing the donuts. Much protection. Of course, you got to protect those donuts, you know. They're the most important thing ever. Name right here. Yeah, nothing important about this guy. I guess only if you want to. This person has been killed, huh? And that's the harbor. Dangerous. Ooh, who are you? Oh yeah, that's the police girl. Alexa. Hello. I think I saw you at HQ, I forgot your name. Whatever, we got a job to do. Akko has set a small base in the slums, but Team Magma is also fighting for control of the slums. Before we start, I want you to defeat a few more gang members for the city. Yeah, pretty much we have to clear the harbor and the museum first. So let's go and do it. Okay, we don't have to fight any of those guys. What the music change? It should... This should have been an icon. That's the reference to. Sample of beach sands. You know what, right? It's the reference to the other game. Where the museum was nightclub. The Pokemon Outlaw. Okay. I'm going to say this Magma guy killed them all. Yeah, I'm probably correct. Is he an admin? Yep, Tabitha. Or Jim in this game. That's pretty much Tabitha. Good old Tabitha. We actually male, not female. But I bet he's just gender confused. Yeah, number last, so easy to kill. Jeez. Houndour, huh? Yeah, bring it on, Houndour. Ooh, my Tiena. So let's see if I crit. But they finally don't have crappy Pokemon. They have pretty decent Pokemon. Oh, come on. I just wanted to crit. Can they heal? their admins. Yes, nice. Sudapop. That's super rare. You never see that when defense change. Interesting. Whoa, I actually lost. Oh, so you're a cop. You're gonna arrest me? Nah, I'll pass, yeah. Whoa. One admin killed so many. Grants. SS title. Sorry. Okay, the museum has been cleared. Actually, these guys over here give me some reward, huh? Yeah, not really. So this was super easy, just defeat admin. I'm going to guess that this is being controlled by admin as well. Or we'll see admin. Just a bit up to loser and I'm about to feed them to my Puccina. It's great. Do you wish to join them? The harbor or the slums will be controlled by Magma, there will be Shelly or whatever other name will be, or the Matt, or whatever his name will be as well. Yeah, because you lost, now you're saying they're stupid, you're stupid moron. Run away, huh? Some rewards, you know. Oh, there's actually a leader. There's Archie himself. Damn, Aquatics are stealing up somewhere and do something. Cobra, huh? I'm Archie, leader of the Magma. Oh yeah, he has the same name. We are stealing the submarine. Why? Because no one can stop us. We do what we want. They just jump in the water. But I like it when they jump in the water. Pretty cool animation. The Magma stole my submarine again. I hate those tags. Again, huh? I wish I could kill them, but I don't stand a chance against them. So fit so. So pretty much just events. Defeat one admin and event. That's pretty much all that was supposed to happen. And now we can go to slums, right? Between both Team Magma and Magma. Come on, let's have dub battles, come on, I love dub battles. Ooh, this actually might be it. What about me, I'll handle this, I'll deal with Team Magma, you'll take down Aqua, Oceahorn, Pikachu's. Okay, so I guess putting Kadabra in the front would make sense, right? Good old slum music, aka the Pokemon Tower music. I wish I had parents. It's so hard to live with no parents. I just wish I could to meet my parents. So, where were my mommy? Sleeper slums are really dangerous. Even the poor folk are living here. Too many deaths here. This is my TV and my TV only. I don't care who are you, cop, the Magma drug dealer. You can have my TV, dammit. It's the only thing that I have left. Care about your broken TV. Officer, I know you are just doing a job, but you should turn back if you value your life. Team Aqua, it's up ahead, but those aren't just typical thugs. The three Aqua members up there come from Team Aqua main hideout. They're powerful. One of them is an admin. Yep. Shelly or Matt, I guess. Well, hello there, officer. What a business do you have with Team Aqua today? You want us to leave Slayport? Sorry, but we own Slayport and we won't give it up. Wanna try to force our hands? Okay, so let's see how tough you are. Now, to the... go beat me, huh? Nicholas Calabria kills the team accountant. Yakuza doesn't forgive the punks who kill Ukra members. Sexual, this is scripted and I like it. He definitely put some more work to this hack than the other one. Revenge time. You know, it's the side beam for first time. Caravan should be really easy. Oh well, if we poor Growlithe, we are lagging behind, I can just grind him. Yeah, I can just grind to get him to the level I need to reduce red candies. Maybe later we'll have somebody he can take care of. No, it's Shelly. Or whatever her name will be again. What a mess, it's up to me to clean this. So what is your name, lady? Yep. Shelly. Okay, her name wasn't changed. I was afraid she was very fucking mighty, you know? Do you have bite? That's the important thing. Okay, we're just using Howl. And he won't hit him because your HP isn't low enough. This should be easy level up for Calabria. Hell yeah. Okay, seal. Huh? Yeah, let's just stay. Just use super effective moves. Like a little bitch. Like a little bitch. And her last will be probably something like Caravana, I guess. No, oh, actually Lombre, huh? So that actually job for Zangoose. I think I'll probably just use fake out, I guess. Yep. I would use it too anyway. Whoa, what the fuck, he just buried so bad. Shadow Ball, huh? Why the heck isn't she, why the heck is she isn't healing? That's strange. Oh well. Oh crap. Aquaman, wait a second. Don't do this. Hurtless to kill the Aquaman. What the fuck? We actually killed the Aquaman. I finished off the magma with my Pikachu. So no more Shelly. That's kinda bad. She was kinda hot. The admins on both sides gone. The grounds should leave Slateports. Oh, let's start. Yeah, he really added some random shit in this game. It's nice. What? In the old days, huh? She's probably selling her body, right? Yeah, I should start selling a body then. If you're not doing it already. Yeah, okay. This is actually pretty fast, cleaning up the slave ports, jeez. I thought this would take a lot longer. So, and there are random rewards. I guess not. Let's see, sister. Oh, right, the museum. Sorry. Yeah, what's up, sir? No, he's gone. You did a great job calling off Slater with me. I wonder if you're stronger than me. Only one way to find out. A Pokemon battle. Yeah, oh, she's like a beauty with the pink hair. The greatest matchup, but if he does confuse me, synchronize the kick in, or he will just die. Actually, if it would be more useful than disable it, and I don't think I will use it. I might. I wish I could actually got Arcanine. So yeah, better stay. Although he might have bite. Not might, he will probably have bite. Ooh, that animation. That animation. Yep, there you go, bite. I can take it. And Ninetales, huh? Just for this one we'll lose Zangoose. But I bet Ninetales will try to confuse me. Or maybe not. I wish he doesn't have confused Ray yet. You're better than I expected. Give me Firestone. Oh, I don't fight her. Can I take Lego Brock still? Thank you. Yeah, let's register that. I wonder if there are some hidden items on the beach. Let's go check it out. Real quick. Nothing there. Pedophile is gone, of course, because I put him under arrest. No, it doesn't show the. And she's I guess it's the way she turns. Even harder to find out. No. Okay, this is the way she turns, I guess. So yeah, there are definitely some bird items here. Revive, not bad. Another one. Ooh, soft sand. A rare candy. Yeah, there's a lot of items on the beach. Jeez, shit ton of items here. Alright, that'll be probably all. Hopefully they went in here, right? Okay, what are the new Pokemon in here? Call Electric, huh? It was here before as well. Yankopin is well known here as well. Maybe I should really put Groll in the front. He's so lacking in XP. Jeez, poor guy. Poor girl. Oh yeah, poor guy, never mind. You forgot what gender he is. I guess we can't take it. Aquagran, holy crap. This could be strong, stronger than that sexy pink haired cop. Let's get the hell out of here. It's a black guy. Luther was up with Nico. The guns were a piece of cake. Alexa was tired, so she wanted me to finish them off. Nicola told me that you beat her in battle, that's incredible. She's one of our best battlers. You're doing great, keep getting stronger. See ya. Alright. I would go anywhere to show my dearest Pokemon. And a cute Pokemon help each other, you won't see a more adorable sight. Oh boy, you stupid pulse I'm mining. I bet each one of them have one, right? Okay, let's kill those suckers. Or at least hurt them real bad. They always just try to use helping hands. Poor girl, it. Classic helping hand, huh? Oh, got him across higher level than Grumlit. Oh, poor guy. Finally. He can't use a stupid helping hand. Hopefully the treehouse was changed because that was fucking annoying. That guy pissed me off. Well, he was fucking annoying. And he pissed me off. Pikachu wannabes. Oh the fuck. There should be a rival battle over there as well. I think like a bunch of double battles will be here. So yeah, let's switch my overleveled Kadabra. Oh, antidote. Nice. A bit look at the S1 team. Alright. Bring it on, little girls. Bring it on. Fucking really? Are you kidding me? You got to be kidding me. Actually use something useful. Oh, we lost big sister. The fuck, you are the same age. You're perfectly together, me and my big sis, but we still lost. You have to think about all kinds of things when you are battling against the others. But really, I just beat the crap out of them. Yeah, pretty useless. Yeah, my fishing line all snarled up. I'm getting frustrated and mean. That's it, battle me. Yeah, it's pretty strong, this guy. It's just a joke, of course. Some people probably take seriously. Holy fuck, he got actually jealous. What, like level 15? Or maybe 20? Yeah. Kadabra can take care of him quite easily. A lot of money as well for fishermen. Yeah, whatever it's said, bro. Really, no fucking hidden item there. It's kinda sucks. Okay, let's have some good old dub battles, I guess. For items. Karate, karate, karate. Rock music, guitar. Stereotypical trainers. Hopefully the vault of kind float, but I have good old intimate. Always walls are super fast. Not faster than my Zengus. Whoa, one shot, nice.